getting it. Alright, where do I go?
Harley tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the Investment Treatment Building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we? Every thug, villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now as fast as can be.
It really goes as far as they need it to. All right. Rescue Commissioner Gordon. Where's Commissioner Gordon? We don't know.
You need me to do anything?
Just stay alive. I'll do the rest.
Guy, Batman is... to stay alive. I'll do the rest.
Please don't die.
Yeah, don't die.
I'll do what I do with it.
I'd miss you so much. Where am I supposed to go?
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Thanks, even though I can't do anything with my car. Oh, they have guns. It's me. Hold on. So, that we made a joke earlier, what if while he's choking him out, like when I sneak attack him, he just whispers in their ear, he goes, I'm Batman, I'm Batman, I'm Batman, I'm Batman, as they're passing out.
Oh, God.
Hey. The entire island will be under my control.
Hey.
That's right, boys and girls.
That's expensive.
Why?
I just knocked a guy out with another guy. There's an upgrade. Oh, this is my favorite thing in the game.
I need it.
This is actually useful. Alright, but where's the trunk? Bat gadgets.
Harley trashed the car.
Looks like there was a scuffle. Bombs.
We need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Wait, hold on. Don't do it yet. Go out to it. He does it in the shape of a bat.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll see it 1,000 more. I could do it anywhere.
Someone's got an ego problem.
Batmans, bat rings, bat claws, bat bombs,
bat snacks.
Joker here. Let me remind all the residents of Joker Asylum that there is
bat spray. Bat boom. What is this? Is that a bat pipe?
Gordon's pipe. Barbara
that blast. That nicotine. No, wait, it. That tobacco.
Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me
this look,
follow.
You know. I'm sorry.
I found a
I'm sorry in advance. You know what happened here? A bat.
There's no way he's leaving.
He's left me a trail to follow. He's
I'm
alive,
sorry.
Barbara.
I didn't mean to.
The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around
back
to get back to Gordon's tail.
Back.
The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Good God. Oh, that was a loud bat blast. He has a really cheesy run, like exactly how you'd imagine him to run. I mean, there's no other way to run, I guess, but like, come on, Batman. Why am I up here?
Why not?
You got a point. Eight unarmed hostiles. Bat sneak. Bat choke. Only putting them in a coma. Only doing that.
Bat coma.
Bat coma. Oh. I.
Batman, what's going on?
You're gonna
get it. Crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
Choke him out.
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
What a serious tone.
Bat tone.
Bat tone. Is there even any blood in this game? There's like hardly any. Yeah, no, look. He's dead.
Hey, I don't want anyone to see the
We gotta keep the... eat from everywhere.
It's...
Wait.
No. Bat grab. Bat save.
Does he have a bat? One of those dudes has a bat.
A bat bat. Batter up.
I'm just sitting here watching cartoons.
That's all this video is. It's just bad puns.
Bad, bad puns.
Bad puns. It'll spoil the surprise and my experiment.
I don't think I can actually go in here. I think they get mad at me. Oh, no, it's this.
What'd you expect?
This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Where did you like
I'm over here. You crazy bitch. Harley! What's he doing here? It's too early.
I'm sorry, Puddin. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
No, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way.
No way past the security.
Bye. Alright. I'm Batman. No prob.
No problem.
Actually, I like using this. Cause you can spray it on the ground, and then you can make it explode and knock other people unconscious. Yeah.
Aging Dr. Howard, Dr. Prime, Dr. Howard. doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can.
Every trash can.
If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with hatty gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
What a man. What a guy. Absolute madman.
Bat maze. Bat break. Bat collect. Bat leave.
He was supposed to.
What have we done?
Bat fall.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Bat coil.
Oh, I know what I do.
A lost artist.
Okay, so those will explode and knock those two out. They gotta be like up under me. Somebody out near them, then they'll look at them.
Please.
But otherwise, they don't.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only.
Batman.
I'm actually looking for a floor that I can blow up. Here it is. Here it is.
Over here.
You would see it from like up here.
Over here.
Or you'd see it from one of those, but.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our
evening rounds, at least the people don't look freaky in this game like they do in BioShock.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
Yeah, matter like
and Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he'd
They got their mouth to move really well, and then didn't get the rest of it to move. Into poisonous gas. Batman doesn't kill people. So he's actually not dead. You can actually
contrary to popular belief.
Like being knocked unconscious with my 25-pound boot and being being dropped through a ceiling
into poison gas.
Bama doesn't kill people. Doesn't kill him. Make sure. I actually, the first time I went through it, I dropped him first, and he said I have to hurry up so he doesn't die. And I'm like,
he's not.
You just dropped him through a ceiling.
Without it, more people die. I just had 1 minute.
Dude's fine. He's laughing about it.
He's good. He's good.
He's having a grand old time.
What's up, man?
I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
Out of here. Now I gotta go save the other doctor. Or do I have to talk to the doctors? No, I got it. You can't really take fall damage in this game, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I'm back in here.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Working on it.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is an extension and whether potential damage to the brain are related to the
risk
of psychosis.
The amount of
time. Do not.
Early results were.
I can see it.
But it was only after the arrival of patient X that our.
While he's running?
Yeah.
Patient.
Hold on, that reminds me of another thing.
This was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of Titan.
Yeah.
We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
Batman!
God.
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You rely on the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bass?
I'm gonna have to post that picture on here. I'm gonna have to find a way to get it on here and post it on here.
Down there, boys. See if he can detect who he punched in the face.
Get him.
What are you waiting for?
Across the room like that.
Hey, he's Batman, don't worry about it.
Zoom! He's the Flash.
Hey, stop it. They're taking those panels off the wall to throw them at me. Yeah.
Third chop.
Judo chop.
Bat chop.
Bat chop.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up.
Bat beat down.
Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
These low-life thugs. Whatever, man.
are you just assuming their economic status?
What if some of them are philanthropists? What if some of them have more money than you, Bruce Wayne?
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet.
Maybe one of those.
I'm not sure I can keep it a secret anymore.
One of those low-life thugs.
Like, coming to the party.
Maybe you destroyed their life one time with your billion-dollar company, Bruce Wayne. I'm going the wrong way.
Darn corporations.
In the name of capitalism, I will beat you down.
Be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become.
Bat loss.
Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here. But that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal.
Barry Allen who?
Flash.
We represent all medical specialties.
Yeah. Jesus, Batman. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Hey, drop it. Don't let him hit you. Stop it. Bad. What a onto him and ended it with a stylish punch in the face.
That's what I've been talking about this whole time. Like,
how long has Batman been doing this? Oh, I know what this is.
His dad taught him when he was young.
They all have guns. And they'll shoot her if they see me.
I am quite aware that this job.
But I'm Batman, so I don't let people die.
What I want to know is why you killed me.
Batman doesn't kill people, and Batman doesn't let people die. You know what Batman does do? Breach and clear.
That was one of the easy ones.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in
control. It's a nice place like you.
Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes.
I like your,
but not for
bangs.
I've been studying Joker's face for months when it broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker to.
Can you imagine Batman was, like, really bad at hitting on women, but he tried it anyway because he's Batman? I really like your,
They said they were moving to the facility, taking down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
I got them for my birthday.
And they flirted back. He just said the dumbest things. And they're like, oh, Batman. Hey, do you like my underwear? So these guys have knives.
And move slowly to their
so I have to daze them before I beat them.
Our staff.
Yeah.
With Arkham Building's fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it becomes.
That's that.
Everyone knows the story of the
save all the doctors.
Super criminals who've been treated here. But that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery.
Where does this go?
An extensive breakdown of our cause.
Cool.
A challenge completed. Can you do more?
Or as
what?
Is my name Batman?
No.
No, it's not. It's Bruce. My name is Bruce. Bruce Wayne.
Our website contains everything. He like
he wakes up from his like his holier than thou like
yes,
dementia that he's had for the all these years. He's like,
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research
what is this? We can't risk joking. People with guns trying to kill him. He's like, it's wait not a safe, minute. Doctor.
The island's all our zone.
Somebody call Batman.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to.
I'll get it there, Batman. You ask me. It's about
you don't have the authority. I'm Batman. I don't like it. I don't need the authority.
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold
Cash.
On. Everyone else, go to the observation.
Batman, barricade I mean, whatever hurt him was strong enough to go through his armor, like his suit, but it didn't cut him. Like, at all. It's just guns.
It really do be that way sometimes.
Man, I hate the stink of hospitals.
Maybe I can do this.
What the?
No, it's all.
I'm
just like, what in tarnation?
Anyone got a plan? Shut up and keep looking. Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself.
That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted.
Sick pull-ups, bro.
I have an idea for that, maybe.
What kind of hospital is this? It looks more like a torture.
Imagine him just humming that while he's swinging.
like, while he's having to sneak around with guys with guns? Like, what if he had to? Like, really, he ate, like, bad curry or something? he just let one rip, like, very quietly, and they're like, huh, what was that? Must have been the wind. They are not walking over to my trap.
Maybe I'm just a little spooked.
It's because
I hate the stink of hospital.
That's gonna be like the worst way to get taken down.
Yeah, the most terrifying way. And you know what's even worse than that?
Man down! Man down!
We'll go check him out.
Go check him out, man. Pop!
Hey.
Go sleep.
Bad tripped.
Night night.
Night night. To the next one. Down the elevator. Oh.